Once upon a time in the bustling town of Laugashville, there lived a curious little otter named Otithi. With her keen sense of adventure and love for exploration, she often found herself in the most peculiar situations. One sunny morning, Otithi decided to embark on a journey to the mysterious Forest of Whispers, a place rumored to hold secrets beyond imagination. Armed with her trusty backpack and boundless enthusiasm, Otithi set off into the unknown as she ventured deeper into the forest. Otithi stumbled upon a peculiar tree with glowing branches. Unable to resist her curiosity, she reached out to touch it, only to be engulfed in a shimmering light. To her surprise, Otithi found herself in a whimsical realm where animals spoke in riddles and trees danced to the melody of the wind. Determined to unravel the mysteries of this enchanting place, Otithi befriended a wise old owl who offered to guide her through the labyrinth of wonders. Together, they embarked on a series of whimsical adventures, from solving riddles to rescuing a mischievous squirrel trapped in a bubble of giggles. Along the way, Otithi learned valuable lessons about courage, friendship, and the beauty of embracing the unknown as the